Baltimore County Police need help identifying a burglary suspect linked to at least two burglaries in White Marsh and Essex. The most recent crime happened just after 2 a.m. on New Year's Day. The suspect stole thousands of dollars in lawn equipment from Final Cut Landscaping on Pulaski Highway. He drove away in the white U-Haul van you see in that picture. Anyone with information should call Metro Crime Stoppers.